specifically in areas of calculus and mathematical analysis. For example, for a given function f, the real variable x and an interval from a to b of the real line, this integral, represents the area underneath the graphics of function on the interval from a to b. The idea of integral was formed in the 17th century by Isaac Newton and Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz. Together with the concept of derivatives, integrals have become essential tool of calculus with numerous applications in science and engineering. Integration and differentiation are linked to the basic sentence of integration. Integrals were originally emerged from the needs of physics and play a significant role in shaping the laws of physics, specifically in electrodynamics.